I went into the hospital for abdominal pain. After testing at the hospital, it determined that that pain was caused by a ruptured appendix, had the appendix removed. And 2 days later is when my wife and I got the phone call. The biopsy came back positive for a significant size tumor. I was diagnosed with cancer of the appendix, goblet cell, and a carcinoma. Extremely rare on males, but it was my turn. All I've ever done professionally is work towards becoming an airline pilot. All of that comes to an end, and it comes to an immediate end without even realizing that you've already flown your last flight. Within a matter of hours, I got a phone call from Marsha Rieke from our aeromedical department at APA. It was there by me side by side throughout the process. Extremely critical in terms of easing the tension, easing the fear of the unknown. APA was there for me, and they were there for me immediately from day one. And that is something that I needed at the time, to be able to know that there was someone I can reach out to and be able to rely on someone and have someone that can provide answers to the countless amount of questions that I had. The individualized approach is not the largest union in the world, and that's the great thing about it. Pilot Mutual Aid, that's also known as PMA, and then Pilot Occupational Disability, POD. Those benefits are highly needed on situations like myself when you go out on disability and you're unable to fly, unable to provide for your family. I couldn't imagine life without having APA, the individuals within APA, or their benefits helping us.